The strategy for this letter is to communicate to the credit bureau that the creditor has not provided proof of permissible purpose. This letter demands that the inquiry be deleted.